Welcome or welcome back to my channel. It's me, Chai, and I'm back with my another fashion video. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can style, how you can wear your kurtis, different types of kurtis like corporate kurtis, party wear kurtis, and all categories of kurtis. I'm going to show you how you can style, how you can wear with different clothing. To know how you can style your kurti, watch this video till the end and make sure if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe for more videos, and press the bell icon to get all the notifications. So without any further ado, let's get started.
So the first kurti is of cotton material and it has very plain eye-catchy print, as you can see here, and it has no extra material in it. I have styled it with white ghuma palazzo full and a pair of jhumkas, white oxidized, and also I wore one necklace and I took a tassel dupatta which is done by my sister. So this is how I completed the first kurti look, and it's very simple. At the same time, it's very professional kind of kurti, so you can wear it for your office and for your college as well. So I think this is the perfect fit for college, office, or like corporate kurti. It's for giving a full corporate kurti look. So this is how the first kurti is looking. And I have also styled it with jacket, winter jacket. I know winter is going, but I have styled it so that you can style your kurti in this way next winter. So the second garment is one piece. It's a kind of one piece, and you can also wear it with your any kind of, you know, fit leggings so that it will look like kurti. I have wore here as a one piece, as you can see here. Also used a red color belt so that it will match with my dress. It has a very good fabric called rayon fabric, which is very very comfortable in your body. When you wear it, you'll feel very light, it has no weight, and it's very good to go for, you know, if you're hanging out with your friends or going for party. It's a perfect garment to go with. The neck is the statement piece in this full garment, which is round neck with open, small open in the front. Guys, I must suggest you to go with this garment because this is very lightweight and it's very good for party wear, I guess. And I have also styled it with poncho, as you can see here. This poncho is also made by me. So if you want to know how to stitch poncho, then you can go for my previous video. I'll share the link in the description box. So the next kurti is also of cotton material and it has a very warm print with blue, white and black, and I have styled it with long jhumka, same tassel dupatta, and also same that palazzo. And this kurti, guys, is also very lightweight and it's like corporate kurti, so you can wear it in office, in college as well. And it has buttons in front. I didn't attach it yet. And guys, if you wanna see the full garment like description detail or the pictures, then you should follow Rira Clothing on Instagram. Go follow and see all the details and the pictures of the all these kurtis and satisfy yourself. And yeah, most important thing in this kurti is it has side pockets. Yes, you heard it right. I designed it specially for girls so that they can keep their, you know, mobile phones, keys, small things in their pockets. This is very very important, I guess. As I am a girl, I know the, you know, requirements of a girl, so that's why I attached pockets. So next kurti is also of cotton again, but it has two fabrics in it merged. One is yellow and one is green. The neck and the sleeve and also the side tie is also in the yellow color. and rest of the pieces are in green color. I've also attached pom-pom and the tie is only on one side and sleeve is 3/4. The length is below knee and neck is square. This kurta is for party wear, office wear, whatever, wherever you want to, you can wear. It's simple and attractive at the same time. And also I have styled it with gold jhumka, which is in green and yellow color, like it's matching with my kurti. And I wore it on one of my fit jeggings and sport shoes. This is how I completed this look. Moving for the next kurti, which is personally I like all the kurtis, but this is the kurti which I like bit more. It has patch pocket in front. I have styled it with multicolored jhumka. This kurti is in also red color. If you have noticed, this is the same print of that blue color kurti, but the design is totally different. In that kurti I attached side pockets. In this kurti I attached patch pocket so that it will give you a different look. And I wore it on palazzo sneakers. That's how I styled this kurti. To know details, pricing, everything, go follow Rira Clothing.
That's it for my today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed or liked which clothing or which kurti of mine you like the most. You can comment down below, and if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe and comment on your favorite style of mine. And also one thing guys, you can purchase all these kurtis from my Rira Clothing Instagram store. So go follow Instagram store, and also I'm going to share my links in the description box below, so do not forget to check it out. And yeah, keep watching, keep supporting, keep loving, and do not forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. So one thing guys, I would like to share with you all that these all kurtis designed by me. So if you like any of these kurtis, then please do let me know in the comment section below. And also if you want to purchase or buy, please do contact with Rira Clothing in the Instagram store. Go follow and see all the clothings, and I have also clicked so many pictures in these kurtis, so you can see properly that how it looks on your body. So go follow and yeah, do purchase. Okay, so see you soon in my next video. Till then, keep watching, keep supporting. Bye bye.